It's something most of us take for granted, but for one family in North Carolina, it was a gift that brought them even closer. 3-year-old Grayson Clamp, born deaf, is the first child to have a device surgically implanted into the base of his brainstem to help him hear. And this was the amazing result.
A little boy born deaf, given the gift of sound thanks to new technology.
Daddy loves you. Daddy loves you. Daddy.
Yes, here.
Grayson was born without cochlear nerves, which carry sound from the inner ear to the brain. Initially, he was fitted with another implant, but it didn't work. His new device had only been used on adults in the U.S. until his parents enrolled him in an FDA clinical trial at the University of North Carolina.
Surgeons inserted a tiny microchip directly onto the brain's sound processing center, right there in the brainstem, to stimulate hearing, skipping the ears, and going straight for the brain.
And although his doctor says he still has a lot of work to do, Grayson is working with a speech therapist and has started babbling. His mother told ABC, "Now we have hope that he will develop speech and live an independent life. Before this, there was no hope. This can change his life." And that sounds pretty good. For Newsy, I'm Logan Tittle.